Bobby Valentine, I'm sure, wants to get work for some of the guys in the pen after that day off yesterday. As we start the 2012 regular season,